Hi there, munchkin balls. How are you today? I'm doing fantastic. We are playing Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Kena? I think it's Kena. How are you today? Last time we fought a wood knight, I think that was his name, and he was pretty challenging. I must say it was challenging. I kept dying and dying and dying and dying. But at the end of the day, I succeeded. So now we are moving forward in the game. We have our cool ass bow. We met Mr. Bazuzu again, or what was his name? And we have all these cutie pies with us. I have 15 of them now. So yeah, our furry family just keeps growing and growing. This game is like a
melting snow from the mountain shrine. Yep. Feeds these streams.
Why?
The waters here are sacred.
He always talks in a mystery kind of thing way. Like, dude, can you just speak like a normal human? Seriously. But, oh yeah, of course, I was cleaning the corruptions. So, let's just do that. And then we'll see. We'll go from there. Well, no. Abadoing. There we go. Let's go clean all the corruptions, eh? Over there. Okay. There's two of them. Over there to over here? I don't know, maybe? Let's see what happens. Yeah, they couldn't. Whoops. Yeah, no. Okay. You can release it. Let me just tank now for a second. Now we have that, we have this. Yeah, this is the fast travel point, we're not traveling anywhere. Let me just see. Okay, I see. I gotcha. There's one here. Okay. Alrighty. Well, you could drop that one here, I would say. No? You can't come over? Why not? Okay. Let me just see, maybe there's a way to... But there's no way to lower the water. Let me just stand here. Oh, did you see that? There was actually no need to move it, I suppose. Ew. Okay, you can move it there, my friends. Come here. Here. And then there's one there. I have this feeling Let me just see what happens when I stand on it. They move up. Yeah, but those ones don't, so... You wanna put it somewhere here? I'll get it. Okay, you can release that. You could go grab that one.
Over there.
Yep, put it there. Maybe. Now, let's see what happens now. No. Nothing. What's with this one here? There's nothing. Nothing is happening. Well, let's explore here and then we'll figure it out, huh? Let's explore. Maybe there's something we need to do here first. Yana, you never know.
Right there.
Thank you. Oh. Did you see that? Okay. They're coming. This is getting puzzly AF. Right, well, you tell
the
me.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
I see. You're gonna be like that. Mm-hmm. Can you come here? There's another one there. Me so confused. Okay, where are we at right now? Okay. Oh, look at that!
Yo.
Okay.
Get that.
Nom nom nom. Oh. Oh, I see. Must be something nearby. Diamonds! Hi. Okay, something's happening. Something is bloody happening. This is way too puzzling, I'm just saying. Hello. There's nothing happening.
What? There are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
Okay. Bloody mask, don't I? That's how I see things. Hi. Ah, it's so cute and sad. Did that tell me? Nothing. That didn't tell me anything. Fishing baskets. Fishing bloody baskets. Something's happening. Yes. Finally. Okay. Do we need to do more? Seems like. Ah. Ouchies. Okay. I'm gonna do more. Okay. Gonna do it from here. Okay, okay. Well, that's good. Oh, look at him. Is it like confused right now. Is it less? Or doesn't matter? I'm very confused. I think it's exactly the same amount. Okay, let's put the bloody mask on. Gets me so confused. Okay, there's something in the stone there. But what is it? See? That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, let me try it. And let me see if that flower open up, because that's the only thing I can think of. No. I'm too dumb for this. Me no understanding. Okay, I see.
This leads to the lantern cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.
Okay. Like your fart. You can fart on it. What you think? Can you fart on it? Sir?
Go get it.
Go get it. She's like Nathan. I'm like, hello? Hello? How do I get down? No, but up? Oh, shitballs. Whoops. Whoopsie doopsie. Open your mouth, flower. Doink. Doink. Good girl. Doink. Doink. Why would I drop? Okay, that's why. Let's go. Let me figure something out, because I feel like I'm lost. There's a lift. I need that flower to open its mouth. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Alrighty. Go on. Take me there. Take me to the world beyond our own. Whatever, don't mind me. I feel like I suck at it today, so. Oh shoot! Okay, well. Yeah, fun. Why do I keep falling? Shoot, woman. Why do I keep falling up this tree? She should have like died or something. Instead she just jumps down and I have to start it all over again. It's like that wood knight. I much rather do that than be lost. You know what I'm saying? But we got this. We can get there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, the flower's mouth is open. I'm going. Excuse me. Can I have my lift back? Thank you. Excuse me, miss. Excuse me. Let's go. That part needs cleansing. It needs cleansing. Yeah. She agrees with me. Told ya. There's a flower. Flower just opened up. Yeah, I got bastard. What the? Yeah, no, woman. What are you doing? I'm gonna die probably. Let me start right now. See you. Bye, compadre. I died. Well, at least we got to some kind of fighting, huh? That's exciting. super exciting. Now I'm dead. Hello? Hello? They don't want to fight me anymore. There he is. Fuck you, sir. He's like sitting on a tree there, all having fun. How rude of you.
Open. Open, flower. Open your mouth.
Shabloing. Oh, hello. So, mister?
Some believe the shrines represent guardians of the forest.
Okay.
From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Can you speak normally, dude? Honestly, what is up with you? Why do you speak in this Ridley voice all the time? Just speak. You know what I'm saying? So, did something open somewhere? Hmm? Did it open? Shitty balls, she's gonna die. Oh, so sorry. I didn't mean to. I seriously didn't mean to. So you wanna talk now? And you're gonna say the same thing to me again?
Some believe the shrine from up here. It's easy.
It's super easy to look over them just like you've been doing with me. Like just looking at me while I fight for you. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what you've been doing, sir. Well, look at that. Blowing. How cool are we? Huh? Blowing. Diamonds! Are the girl's best friends? Diamonds. Is it possible that there was the thingy somewhere upstairs? Because that needs been cleaning. That needs cleaning. I'm just saying. There. See? It must be there. And yeah, I know. You're super smart and stuff. can only look at it from here. Is there something on the top? Hello? Yep, there's something on the top for sure. Just how do I get on the top? Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. I got to fight for a little bit. And now I suppose I'm stuck again. Right? Grow the thingy, please. Would you mind? Okay, maybe there's something at the bottom. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Okay. No. Well, I'm stuck again. I am stuck again, and I don't know where to go. No. That's cleared. Let's go clear that one. Let's just keep our hopes up for those things. If we clear them, we might. Yeah, this one here. Still don't know why, but it's just not working for me. Now, I have to understand what happens when they come out. The water goes down. What happens? Flower doesn't open. Nothing changes. See? It's like. Yeah, I just don't know. I just do not know. Like, it's cool that they come out to play, but what's the trick there? Okay, that's our flower. There's this area here with the rocks. Yes, that's the one. And I can't figure out for the god of it. Okay, there's that. Yes. Yes, muchachos. And muchachitas. Okay, there's a flower there. For some reason. Take me there, okay. Okay. Something there. Okay. Oh,
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams.
Okay.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. Okay. Okay, dude, show me where's the water coming from. Is there a way to stop the water from coming? No? Because I think I need to get them across. Those thingies, you know? I got that feeling. So, if I... what you call it? Because there's this book here. Is it like a... Does he say those things to me? Because they're like, a clue? Or is he just saying them just because, like... Which one is it? Okay, we need to go get those, remember them, the statue thingies. I wonder, do they carry them that far? Do you know these ones? Something to do with that. Or something to do with this. Or none of it. No, it's here. There's three of them. They must be here. Yeah, they're owls, so it's here. Most certainly here. There you go. Does that do something for me though? I don't think so.
It's over there.
Maybe it's gonna open the door? You never know. Might open it. You coming, dude? Hello? Hello?
Go.
Let's go. Go on, put them there. There you go. And we had another one here. And let's hope that that thing is gonna open the door and then maybe all the other puzzles will solve themselves. You know, water will go away, so I could do that one. And yeah, we'll see. I just really hope that that's it. Cuties. There you go. Okay. Now open, says Emmy. Look at the warning. Oh yes, I think it happened. No. Okay, say something smart, dude.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
It did nothing. Surprise. Surprise, it did nothing. Clean the shrines. Help me, bro. A little help would be nice. Oh. Oh shit balls. Jeez, Christ, calm down. Excuse me? What just happened? I can't go away from the area. That's what happened. Okay, go back. There we go. Hell, are you serious? I'll do it. I don't care. If it's one thing I do today, that's one. I will do it. Okay. Oh, cool. Heck yeah. Okay, that's cool, but yes. Okay. That's cool enough. Almost, so let's do it again. This time I'll do it. give me something good. Oh, it's a hat. Oh, that's so cute. I got a hat. Fuck yeah. I got a hat. But can someone just bloody explain me what's the deal here? I'm like so confused right now. Okay, let me put the mask on. As they're requesting that severely. Okay, I understand there's that thingy there, but I can't see it. Is it you? I just don't get it for some reason. Okay. It must be something that happens when... Isn't it? Like... I just need to explore around while they attack me. The flower isn't opening. I don't get it. And then that's it. Something with water, something with fishing, something. But what? There's another one of them. That. Do I have to follow them? I don't see any other ones. Nope. Is there a way I can climb the tree? No. That's a separate challenge. That has nothing to do with it. Me so stuck? That's what I am. This is one of the shrine thingies, cleaning bits. Something happens when they come out. It's just I keep killing them and nothing changes. It's very weird, isn't it? And that's it. That's over. I do apologize, I'm gonna have to look it up, because... It It's getting a bit annoying. Yeah. There it is. Sorry. Let's see what it's all about. I bet it's so simple. I'll be like what? Okay. Yes. Okay. I'm doing the right thing. I'm shooting at them. Oh, there's an order. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? There's simply an order to it. I believe it's it's so stupid, honestly. It's this. Do you see that? Are you kidding me? God. There's simply an order to it. I'm shook. I am shooked. No, 2 seconds. I just need to... Okay. Well, obviously. Anyway, where was I? This was silly, but
the children in Taro often fished in these
streams. Thing is, there is no even indicator
in the stillness of the forest
that there should be an order.
I can almost
or is it just
hear
me?
Their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.
Yes, he did. Just you could just help me a bit, you know, Ruthu. Rusu Babusu, you could just like give me a hint or something. Would really appreciate it. Just tell me. Figure out the order. I don't know. Like, took me way too long on that. Way too long. Unnecessary long. Just saying. Okay, this one is the last one, and I'm super smart because I'm not, I just kinda, I'll show you. So look, you see, there are stones here, right? So it simply means that you need to put the stone there as well. Hmm? How cool is that? Release it. Thank you. Stone on stone. And guess what? There's one here too. Can you take that? Stone on stone. I think. Anyway. and I will shoot at it. And it didn't work. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? It's supposed to work. Excuse me? This one here is also a freaking... Oh my god! Why do they do this? Honestly! Okay, can you put it there? Thank you.
Go.
It has to be on a specific rock. Kids. No, that's not the right one.
Yeah.
Well, there's just that many rocks, I suppose, huh? What are you doing? I asked you here. Thank you. Let's try. No.
See that over here?
Okay, put it here. Thank you. No. Anybody here? No.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Over there.
There you go. I needed to do that blowing thingy. Do you know the blowing? Wow. Wow. Well, I did it. It took me like 59 days, but I did it.
These shrines were built on places of power.
Cool.
Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Go. Whoa, he's big. Jesus fucking Christ, he's large. Okay, what do you want me to do? Is that all you wanted to tell me? Like, obviously they can't go in the water. Oh yes they can.
Right there.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Well, it is what it is, I suppose. Okay, let's go back to our thingy. Can you jump, babes? Right. I just want to go put on more hats, you know? Let's do more hats. Look. Deer. Taro. Fox. Taro. Deer. Oh, that's cute. We're missing one hat. That's cute. Oh, hello. Is it possible? Is it? But there can't be. Alright, that's confusing. There must be a reason why they are. Very weird, isn't it? Anyway, let's go to the big door and let's see what happens. What you think? What happens at the big door? Because he said clear it. So we did. So let's go and see what happened. Should open, right? There we go. No. I don't get to do that. No. Oh, no. I said no. Quite obvious, isn't it? Sprout Doctor. There, come on. Oh, come on, Jesus, my Jesus. Oh, fuck me. It's not. That's vicious. No. Done. where we were yesterday. So it's not that bad, like, a lot of his enemies, I can't get to him. And he's very far reaching. You know what I'm saying? Like, what am I supposed to do? This is so annoying. Away from him. If I stand far away, he still gets to me. It doesn't matter. It's insane. Where's it going? No! No, yeah! Oh my god. Boink! Oh my Jesus, my Jesus Christ. What the hell was that? Oh my lord. Like, wow. It's time. Oh my god, no.
offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Tara left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
There you go. Bloink. Well, that's our way now. 19! 19 of you! That's so cute! Alrighty, my friends. I think this is a wonderful spot to finish, because it was a bit. I was trying to figure out all the puzzles. I did with a bit of help. I was just lost. I didn't want to drag it out even more. I was lost. There is a pattern. Remember that. If you ever lost, remember it. Okay? Anyway, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you liked it. If you do, then subscribe. Comment in down below how long it took you to figure out, if you played it, to understand that it's like a pattern. Like, you know, there's an order. But anyway, yeah, I hope I'll see you next time, alrighty? Okay, smell ya, bye!